So we're unboxing the UK Arms P1200. On Airsoft Megastore, I think it's UK Arms M200. This is crappy. Oh boy, that's definitely a crappy gun.
It's a good gun.
And you got some crappy BBs. You know, on the site, it didn't even say how much FPS it shot. That's nice. The box doesn't even say the FPS! Oh, piss. That works too. Probably gonna be a good gun. I don't even think we're gonna add this barrel. Well, that's a POS. Now let's get to the big dog. The G&G CM16 Monster. This gun shoots around 380 FPS. Get a G&G pamphlet, a warranty for 90 days, another pamphlet on how the gun works, 1,000 G&G BBs, rail guards for your G&G to put on, a magazine, 450 high cap, and the gun itself. This gun feels to be front heavy. Yeah, I can get used to this gun. There will be a shooting review of both of these guns coming out very soon. Like and subscribe at Zach Roby.